am going to make you learn winter season craft. So get ready to do this activity.
To do winter craft, the material you require is one triangular shaped green color paper, one small triangular shaped green color paper, one big circle, one small circle, one rectangular shaped brown color paper, one is big and one is small, one triangular shaped red color paper, strip of printed paper, yellow color circle shaped paper, white watercolor, brush and Fevicol for pasting. First of all, paste the yellow circle on the top side of the sheet. Now take the green color triangular shape paper and paste it here. Paste the other small triangular shape paper along with this big one. Paste the brown color paper as the stem of the tree. Now apply Fevicol here. Paste the white circle shaped paper here. Now paste the other circle shaped paper which is smaller than this one. Now take the black sketch pen and draw the hands of the snowman. Just draw a straight line and a slant line. The eyes, just draw two dots with black sketch pen. For the mouth, draw a smile. And for the nose, draw a triangular shape with red sketch pen. Now draw two buttons of the Santa Claus with black sketch pen. Apply Fevicol on the neck of the snowman. Now paste the printed paper on the neck of the snowman as the muffler. Now paste the red triangular shaped paper as the cap of the snowman. Now take the white watercolor and make dots as the snow. Now our winter craft is ready. Try this at home. Thank you so much.